Hey, what's up guys, Jan here. Hope you're doing well. Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2, on PlayStation 3 in 2022. So this game was launched in 2009 on PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and PC. And because the new one was launched yesterday, I thought I'm going to sit down and run through the campaign mode here. Because I always loved playing Call of Duty campaigns, you know, it's always brilliant. But I didn't purchase the new one for PlayStation 4. But I thought everyone is showing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, the 2022 version, the new one. So I'm just going to sit down, run through the campaign with you guys, and bring that to you. So that's going to be for all the new players, players that never had anything like a PC maybe, PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, or never played the original Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. So I'm going to do that part for you. I'm going to break this up in a couple of parts for you, but I will be posting all those videos probably today or, you know, today and tomorrow. It's just going to be some parts that's going to split up the whole campaign mode, otherwise it's going to be too big. I will leave a comment in the comment section below just on when the campaign actually starts, because the intro of this game is rather, you know, it's long. There's also a little bit of training that you do, but I'm not going to show that to you. To be honest, it did felt really weird playing this for the first time in so many years, because the aim assist is so strong on this and I kept on, you know, overshooting my target basically. But it's just to show this to you, to the new guys, and to the old guys that have played this before and just want to go back and, you know, see again what it was like playing Modern Warfare 2 on the PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 or PC. But I'm going to fast forward the intro a little bit for you and let's get into this.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Multiple targets, take them out!
Up on the bridge, far side!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling in now. Target acquired.
They're retreating! Keep hitting them!
For the task force?
This is when to show you care about danger close.
Secure the top floor! Move! Get a flashbang in there! school. Over. Squad, on me, let's go.
Everyone, we are very ineffective here. We are taking heavy fire from the school. Can you assist? Over.
Keep it together, 2-3. We're on the way. 2-1 out.
I saw one run into that classroom.
Clear! Two coming out!
I'm moving!
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad! Watch for enemy stragglers! Let's get to that rally point!
Grenade!
Target acquired! Friendly fire! Friendly fire!
We need to sell 11 in the summer! How many guys are working?
helicopter. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Look.
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. I guess I have to do everything. you take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Storm is brewing up. Split up. I'll use a thermal scoping for the right overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. Not bad. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Roach, the fueling station's near the northeast corner of the runway. I've got him. Search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. sets the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Satellites in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. BMPs got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there. Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Took a scenic view, eh? Let's go.
Go upstairs and look for the ACS module.
Southeast. Take them out! To the east, Roach, go! Move up!
I'll make a run for the next mech. Give me some covering fire.
We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.